Now, when I came up here, I was in a very good mood. But I got some very distressing news. It appears that the PLP motorcade decided to assault one of our trailers. Apparently, they sprayed a fire extinguisher onto the trailer coming into town with the FNMs on it. My daughter happened to be on that trailer and was sprayed in her eyes along with one of my teams.